is atropine. Roots of Atropa belladonna yield powerful alkaloid atropine. It is used for relieving muscular pain. Give the systematic position of Solanaceae. Systematic position: class Dicotyledonae, subclass Gamopetalae, series Bicarpellate, order Polemoniales, family Solanaceae. Write the binomials of any three medicinally useful plants in Solanaceae: Atropa belladonna, Datura stramonium, Solanum trilobatum. Describe the gynoecium of members of Solanaceae: ovary superior, bicarpellary, and syncarpous, ovary bilocular, carpus obliquely placed, and ovules on axial placentation. In Datura species, bilocule becomes tetralocular by the formation of false septa. Style simple and undivided, stigma bifid and capitate. Write the different types of inflorescence found in Solanaceae. Give examples for each solitary axillary sign. Example: Datura stramonium or extra axillary. Corpoid sign called Rhyphidium, fan shaped sign as in S. nigrum, or helicoid sign as in S. tuberosum, or umbellate sign as in Withania somnifera. Draw the floral diagram and write the floral formula of Datura metal. Floral formula: Br, EbRl, AK, Ca5G. Write any three binomials of food plants of Solanaceae. Tubers of Solanum tuberosum, that is potato, are used as common vegetable throughout the world. Tender fruits of S. melongena, brinjal, and ripened fruits of Lycopersicon esculentum are used as delicious vegetables. Name the alkaloids found in tobacco. Leaves of Nicotiana tabacum tobacco contain alkaloids nicotine, nornicotine, and anabasin.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.